Happening today on Hawaii Island, free AT&T hotspots are available to residents affected by that Sandwich Isles communications service interruption. They're courtesy of the Department of Hawaiian Homelands. Pu'ukapu pastoral lessees may pick them up today at the DHHL Waimea District Office from now until 8 o'clock tonight and then again on Thursday. Hotspots will be issued one per lot. Each hotspot includes 1 month of unlimited Wi-Fi.